All right, in the meantime, once again, greetings going out to all you people locked on to a very, very special program. And it's with great pleasure I invite two dynamic personalities behind the mic today. And, well, Tel comes up with something brand spanking new each moment to all you lovely people locked on to this very special program. And it's with great pleasure I introduce new faces coming down on the team. And to my left, I would say, would be a very bubbly, happy personality who will be taking on from Tel right now. In the meantime, greetings to you, Lochani.
Hello, Danny. Thank you so much for the lovely introduction. I actually should thank you personally for giving me this opportunity because it is my first time ever in a radio studio.
Well, I do accept your lovely humility, I would say. But in the meantime, Loch, there has to be a first always in life. So from there, I wish you all the continuity and keep going from stage to stage. And in the meantime, on my other side, Uti, welcome to you too.
Oh, thank you.
It's so great being with two dynamic ladies down in the studio, my friends. And in the meantime, on behalf of the Tel team, Loch, once again, welcome to both you guys. And it's all yours from now and hope to like you and your friends around in the studio. And to all our lovely listeners locked on to Tel, that's on www.telradio.org. Welcome down with new great phrases for the year 2011. Over to Loch.
Thank you, Danny. Yes, hello everyone. My name is Lochani, and once again, I just really must thank the wonderful people at the Tel team for giving me this opportunity. We discussed what kind of interview we could do, and a wonderful opportunity presented itself to us because my friend OT from Finland is here with me in the studio. Say hi, OT.
Hi.
We are both kind of nervous because it is our first time. And well, I met OT at the National University of Singapore, which is where I studied. And she was there on exchange from Finland. So we lived in the same dorm. We became quite good friends. And now I'm seeing her for the first time after 3 years. She now works as a doctor in Finland. And I have also just recently graduated. And I'm here in Sri Lanka on a sort of long holiday before I step into the working world. And OT decided to come and visit me, right?
Yeah.
Say hey. You got cooking. How's about cooking something up with me? Hey, sweet baby, don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe? I got a hot rod Ford and a $2 bill, and I know a spot right over the hill. Soda pop and the dancing spree. So if you wanna have fun, come along with me. Say, hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Over the fence and buy me one for five or ten. cents. I'll keep it till it's covered with age, 'cause I'm writing your name down on every page. Say, hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me?